Remember pulses, the superfood for a healthy lifestyle and profitable business? Use them as they are or turn them into delicious high-protein products like pasta, snacks, biscuits, wafers, or burgers. Wait, what? Burgers? Yes, burgers and many other meat-like products for steak lovers, sausage enthusiasts, chicken nugget friends, and tuna fans. Finding alternatives to meat is a fast-growing trend and has enormous market appeal. Currently, 5 million tons of plant-based meat are produced annually. Alongside this market, the dairy alternatives market is also growing. Today, more than 112 billion liters of plant-based beverages are produced every year. Plant-based product launches have been increasing by more than 60% year-on-year, and pulses are among the most promising ingredients. To develop a profitable business using pulses, it is necessary to understand the different ways of turning them into high-value ingredients. This is a typical production chain. The dry pulses are always cleaned and dehulled, after which there are three possible production options. The first is a conventional grinding step. This high-protein flour can be further used on its own or in mixes with other cereal flours to produce healthy baked goods, snacks, and pasta. The second option is to integrate fine grinding and air classification steps to turn the pulses into protein concentrates. Due to their high protein content, they are broadly applied as additives in food and feed products. This includes bakery products and snacks, as well as aqua feed and pet food. Additionally, the concentrates can be applied to produce dry, texturized plant-based meat products. The third option is to process the pulses into protein isolates. This is done through a wet procedure, which results in high protein purity. The isolates can be further processed into plant-based meat and beverage products. At Bühler, we offer complete solutions from dry processing of pulses ingredients to high-value bakery products, snacks, pastas, and extrusion for meat substitutes. If you would like to witness this for yourself, then come visit one of Bühler's food application centers. Everyone knows taste and variety are key factors to success in the food business. Let's discuss, fine-tune, and test your ideas with the experts in our pilot plant facilities. From peas, beans, lentils, and chickpeas to burgers, we are able to operate full-run trials in ingredient processing with the support of our network of partners. Grab the opportunity like this delicious burger, which is fully in line with present and future consumer appeals.